Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Below normal temperatures for today, with highs only recovering into the 30s. We will be looking at a chance of some scattered snow showers tonight, transitioning back over to some rain tomorrow, then back over to some snow for your Sunday night. So things are going to be very busy really over the next several days, and we are looking at wild temperature swings as we head into next week as well. For today, some scattered flurries for the first part of the day. Then we'll be watching the storm system that's going to throw us an opportunity for some snow showers. We have a winter weather advisory for some of our southern Indiana communities. So keep in mind, we could see, let's say, 1 to 2 inches of snow, especially for those locations in Jackson, Jennings, and Lawrence counties. Otherwise, more of a wintry mix right along 64th, perhaps some rain as we head into tonight. As we continue throughout the overnight hours, some of that warmer air filters into the region, and then it looks like for tomorrow we'll be dealing with some scattered rain showers. Now, as we take you into Sunday afternoon, a better chance to see some of that rain pushing through the region. Into your Sunday night, as that colder air pushes in, we'll be looking at more of a transition over to some snow shower activity. Accumulations should remain light. Dry skies on your Monday, but cool with temps in the 40s. For today, we're stuck in the 30s. Scattered flurries, partly sunny skies, certainly temperatures well below our normal high, 52 degrees. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We are anticipating temperatures remaining below normal for the next several days. In fact, we're looking at highs tomorrow to only make it to about 44 degrees. We are expecting temps right around 42 degrees on Monday. Storms possible on Tuesday. And it does look like the potential for some flooding concerns on Tuesday. We could see 2 to 3 inches of rain potentially with some of those showers and perhaps storms on Tuesday. So we are definitely going to be watching that one closely. Also an opportunity for a wintry mix on Wednesday and maybe some snow showers on Thursday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.